It's kind of been the story of Bubba's season, man. Running top 20s, even better at times, and something like this happens. Not sure if he had the flat tire that caused a spin or not, but they've had some problems, you know, in races and not been able to finish, really, I think, where the speed and the potential is for this team just yet.
Ooh, that's scary. Scary going back up the track, isn't it, Jeff?